Metal fences and blue tarps now wrap around the three schools damaged in last week's tornado, all in an effort to protect what's there. Before this, moments after the damage was done last Sunday.
So we had security out there Sunday evening. We actually called a firm out to come and watch our schools.
Guilford County Schools decided to add a watchful eye to Irwin Montessori, Hampton Elementary, and Pillar Open Elementary Schools. Those three closed because of the damage.
We have no power to the building, so therefore we do not have the fire alarms or any of the other alarm systems working. And by state statute, we have to have what they call fire watch.
The district's chief operations officer, Scott McCauley, says it's a part of protocol to either have someone come and either fix the power or bring in security to watch a facility 24/7. In this case, the district hired East Coast Protective Services Incorporated because how extensive damage was to all three schools, forcing the power to remain off.
Certainly it's to keep a perimeter and monitor who's coming and going. That includes our contractors and other staff that keep track of individuals who are entering our building. And then also just to make sure that nothing is happening to the building itself.
The school district says there's at least two officers that patrol each school. And while their job is to keep an eye on everything, they also want to make sure no one who is not supposed to be on the property gets hurt.
It's just unsafe for families or for other folks to get that close to our buildings. We have a lot of disturbed soil.